for lunch. We're back near the downtown Banff at the near Banff Avenue, and we're going for two lane cameras on me. And we're going for lunch. I think we're going to try to go to the Park Distillery, which is a new distillery restaurant. All ages are allowed, and we hear they have really good cocktails. So we may go check that out. But if there's something else on the way, we might pop in there too. Chicken sandwich with no coleslaw. Mike has the big breakfast, which is gigantic.
It is big.
It's got kind of everything, including this little mini pan of beans, which is super cute. Astrid got some pasta with no tomato sauce. And my mom and Tristan got a corn dog. So, looks really tasty. I'm excited.
What did you think of that restaurant? I thought it was pretty good. I thought the portion sizes were pretty big. I thought the fries were pretty amazing. They were like real fries, russet potatoes, skin on. They were pretty tasty. They had really good dips. So I think some of their special ketchup, the blueberry ketchup, that was pretty tasty. And even just some of the food that we had. I really liked my breakfast. The waiter, I gave him two choices. I was like, oh, should I get this bison wild meat burger or the breakfast? And he suggested eating the breakfast. It was good value, and I don't know, it was a really good meal.
Okay, we're at the Fudgery now, which is next door to Park Distillery, and we are getting some treats for later, some desserts. And we found this cool bear.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby,
just call my name, I'll be there. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough,
this one was,
ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby.
Remember the day I set you free, I told you you could always count on me, darling.
Spirit of Christmas store, on Banff Avenue, checking out Christmas stuff like 4 months too early.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says the hippo would eat me up for thin. Teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian.
We have the mini version that's like 2-3 inches tall, and then we've got one that's like maybe 6 or 8 inches tall. This one's taller than me.